meal 100%. You know, the thick one. Yeah, that one. Two. One of another. And then, if you don't add, if you fry it over here, if you don't add the coconut meal in the curry paste, will burn. When you fry, you smell it, curry paste, forget about coconut meal. And now you fry chicken. With a bit of coconut meal, right? So chicken absorbs the paste, why the paste, very thick, but not too hot, you see? To make your chicken meat, when you eat the curry, you bite it, you know, more flavorful from the herb. Yeah? And now we have a lot of meal. This a lot of meal will cook the vegetable. Everyone, for green and red curry, you add everything in, but basically, and then, yeah, add everything in, but red chili and basil. Shukatsu. Everything in, but basically for red and green. So you're boiling for a mock.
Everything
with
basil.
Yeah. So, some of you now here, like Ricky, he has a coconut meal in there, and his curry was boiling a lot from the beginning, you know, like steaming out quite quick. And you mix everything and you stop stirring. See, Rick, come in a bit lower. Rick has the heat very high for the beginning. It was too dry because steaming out, right? So we're going to add a bit of coconut meal in. And keep it in there. The basil a little bit too early, actually, and basil. So basil, you can add it now, but try to keep the fresh green color, you know, and fresh taste. Yeah, and now, see when one thing you stir, I noticed that, I really look correct, but you mix them like that, you know, because when you add fish salt or sugar in, you just mix them up, you don't press like that. So if you stir like that, you're going to break everything apart. You don't want that. You want to keep everything strong. So now fish sauce. Green and red curry, add fish salt, just like you did in the soup this morning, do you remember? Soup, a tablespoon, which is half of that. A penne, half of the egg in the soup, which is about a half a tablespoon. Yeah.
So this is soya.
Should we add the basil?
Pardon?
Yeah.
Not yet, basil is going to be last.
Let's put the wok down, turn it off.